Hello guys, welcome to the new video on Amar Vlog. And today on this video I'm going to show you how we can view the Wi-Fi password on Windows 10 or Windows 8 or Windows 7. And I am here on Windows 10, so I will show you how we can view the Wi-Fi password that are saved on this Windows 10 PC. So let's begin now. So first of all, right click on this Wi-Fi icon here. Now click on Open Network and Sharing Center. Here you will see this window and it will show the active networks. Now I am connected to Everest and I will view the password for Everest. So click on this Wi-Fi link. Now here you can see wireless properties. Click here. Now click on security tab and this is the network security. So to view this network security key, click on this show character and this is the password for this Wi-Fi. So like this way we can see the network security key for the Wi-Fi that we are connected right now. And to view the password of the Wi-Fi network that we are not connected right now, there is a different method for that. We have to use command prompt and I will show you how to view the Wi-Fi password that we are not connected right now. First of all, we need to open command prompt. To open the command prompt, you can right click here and you can see command prompt. Click on it, command prompt here. Now type netsh wlan, so profile. So it will show the Wi-Fi network that are saved currently on our computer, and I have two Wi-Fi networks, Everest and Amar Vlog. We already saw the password for Everest because right now I am connected to this network. I am going to view the password for this Amar Vlog from this command prompt. Okay, now for this type netsh wlan, so profile. Now the SSID name of the network that you want to view the password, Amar Vlog, and key equals to clear. Okay, so this will show the password for the SSID and this is the password. Here you can see your password on key content. Like this way we can view the Wi-Fi password on our Windows 10 PC or Windows 8 or even in Windows 7 using the command that I have mentioned here. I hope you like this video. Thank you guys for watching.